I'm Monica Webby. As a doctor, I was taught to do no harm. But day after day, I see policies coming from Washington that are hurting Oregon's small businesses and costing us jobs. I have visited hundreds of small businesses across Oregon to hear from them how we can create good-paying middle-class jobs. We need to eliminate burdensome regulations, lower taxes, cut the debt, and replace Obamacare. I'm Dr. Monica Webby, and I approve this message.